Tapi baru sekali itu saya lihat orang di gunung.
Kiddos, kids, kids.
Iya.
Say hi.
Yang lain juga.
Hi. In the Kandang Badak right now. The date is 23rd Sunday at 9 a.m. I was almost dead but luckily able to sleep very well. But yeah, feel refreshed this morning. We were just having just finished the breakfast, and then we also get ready to pack all things up. After this, going to go to this place called Puncak. So I'm not sure what's gonna be expected, but really excited to see how it goes after this. Okay, so catch you guys soon.
Persiapan menuju pendakian ke puncak.
It's already set up, so we are about to go now. The next stop will be going to the peak. Oh my god. After that, we probably just gonna have some lunch for a bit. See, everything is already packed up. So yeah, we're about to go. Right. Okay guys, now we are in the most difficult obstacle. We literally have to climb up all the way up there. Okay, anyway, see you guys. Okay, so all the way down, all the way up. Okay.
Woo! Oh my goodness! How does it feel?
Look at that! Whoa! Almost there. Look at this. All mountains, craters, the view of Mount Pangrango, all clouds. It's breathtaking.
You're breathtaking.
Okay, let's get from a few more steps. I'll see you guys shortly. Cheers. Okay guys, now this is the really really final peak from the mountain Gede. As you can see, now we are literally in the signage that says 2,958 meters above sea level. But in the end, it's all worth it. Look at this. The view of the Mount Panang up there still, and you can see the horizon there. But anyway, so we are going to go down to this place called Surya Kencana. Anyway, so I'll catch you guys soon. Okay, cheers, bye. Grab anything you can, okay, Messi?
Tantelina masih ada kok. Benar. Boleh. Om bagi ting om bersama.
Hello, good morning from Surya Kencana. Today is 24th June. So I'm here in Surya Kencana. The temperature is about 16 or even lower, I think. The place is really really beautiful. See that? This is the surroundings. Actually, Surya Kencana is located between two hills. One is this one, and the other one is this one. The other side of this hill is actually is Gede Mountain itself, the crater, because we were just went from over there. Anyway, I'm going to explore the place to enjoy the view. I'll catch you guys later. Cheers.
Yes, we're getting ready to head back down.
We are about to leave Surya Kencana. So as you can see, we already packed this up and we are going to go over there that way. The weather is really bright. You can see a sunny, clear sky. It's really good weather. Even though now it's a bit hot. Anyway, so I guess see you guys soon. Cheers. Hey, so I'm literally walking down what is appears to be like a savanna. Looks like we still like a few meters to go. It says that it's gonna take like 6 hours, and the weather is a bit hot at the same time as chill. A bit nice combination. So I'll catch you guys soon after I done with the trip. Anyway, cheers guys. by my beloved
Gak mau, Tante Putri,
Gandalf stick.